Hey, welcome back to Skyblock. I am going to keep this here for the moment, because I might need... Actually, I do need to do this. I know what I'm going to do first today. I have it already in my head, and I don't want that to spark out and light the whole damn place on fire. Now, I know you're probably thinking what I meant by that is fix this fucking thing, this abomination. That's not the first thing I need to do. That's the second thing I need to do. The first thing I need to do is get underneath this platform. So I need to do this. And I think I need... You know what? No, I'm not going to risk it. I'm going to do that. Whoa. Oh, these can waterlog, can't they? That might... All right, as long as I can still pick it up, it's fine. I need to go and get... I need to put the bucket back, because I don't want to fall off the edge and not have the bucket anymore. That would be real fucking terrible. I should probably use cobblestone slabs instead of wood ones, but I've already got so many wood ones that I'm just going to do that. And I'm going to take this and hope that I don't die right fucking now. This is the process I remember doing. I don't know if it's the right one. I know that it's the one that I used to do. I'm going to drop down a little ways here. So, oh, nope. I know that I'm not screwed on that. And then that's the bottom, top, bottom, top, bottom, top, bottom. Bam. All right. I didn't die. And now I have a new platform that is lower, and I need to get rid of all these slabs out this way and sort of have a cliff here, maybe. I don't know that I want the cliff there. You ain't got to tell me that there are better ways to do this, but I ain't gonna fucking do them. I'm gonna do this as like a nice little fancy staircase with one big fucking wall in the middle. And I could definitely go and get planks and not do it as slabs every fucking time. I know that. And I am going to make the staircase go out that way. But for right now, it is simply this side. That way I can see everything I'm fucking doing here. There we go. That worried me for a second. I got to the edge and I nearly fucking fell off. I thought that it wasn't stopping me anymore. So, and I know what I said was that I wanted to do the island thing first. So what I wanted to do first, I wanted to go over the island. I wanted to get the stuff out of that chest. I wanted to grab the chest. I wanted to grab all of that. I basically wanted to destroy the island first. That's not going to happen. And the reason is because it's fucking raining. The rain is not generally much of a problem. That's true. But in this particular case, the problem is not the rain itself. It is that I can't tell very easily the light level change when it's raining. And because I can't tell the light level change when it's raining, I am not willing to stand over there and let shit spawn on top of that island at nighttime, because I don't know when it's going to turn night. And... unable, yeah, I hit F3. Why did it hit F? I think I hit F4 on accident. So there's no like timing. I can see that the light level of the block that I look at is on here. That light level is shown, but I don't know what time it is. And because I don't know what time it is, I can't fucking tell whether or not something's about to spawn or what. And I can see the horizon has a color and all that. I don't remember. It's not that I don't remember. It's that I don't know any of the time shifting. I don't know any of that stuff. Okay, what I want to do here, since I'm going to do this first now, is I'm going to turn all of this into the proper height so that I don't fuck this up again. Okay, that took me a little bit. I wanted something that was at least kind of fancy, and I did not do that. I didn't accomplish that goal. So I put the lava up so that it's dropping down. You can see that. I put the water over here so that this is the last square it's allowed to touch. So when I break this one, it will automatically be this one that turns back into cobblestone. Had to make sure that it didn't create some other kind of a system. So the water had to be able to fall down in the original one, and that just gave it more distance to travel. I know that at some point I must have been good at doing this shit, but that ain't me anymore. I hadn't played one of these vanilla style kind of things in so long that I don't feel confident in my ability to do this stuff effectively anymore. Okay, there we go. Rain's gone, sun's coming up. I'm gonna wait for the light level to be very clearly good enough, and then I'm gonna head over there. I don't need that. I need those. And also I need to turn around the stairs over there. I'm gonna have to like build a platform out and then build it underneath here so that I don't lose any of this dirt. I don't know how much dirt I'm gonna end up needing, but I know that I'm not gonna want to lose any of it. So far, I don't think I have lost any of it. It's possible that I didn't notice something falling off, but I'm pretty sure I've gotten all of them that I needed. Oh, damn it. Just looked at that and saw that I've lost hunger for the first time. I know I died last time, but before I died, I hadn't lost any hunger, and now I have lost some. I don't like that. Obviously, I don't like that. It's not really what I want to be. It's not something I want to be dealing with right now. Pretty sure I know the cause of it. The cause of it is that I started sprinting around again, acting like I had some sort of infinite fucking food source. I obviously don't. I'm going to eat an apple, and then I need to go ahead and plant more trees. And I'm going to plant them on these spots that already don't have grass. And then the ones that... I need a couple of them. So, just going to have to plant some. And this grass is not spreading as fast as I'd like. And I know why. It's the tick speed, that whole thing. I need more wood as well. I'm going to just turn all of these into slabs because I'm going to eventually need that many anyway. And there we go. Now I can build out the island over there big enough that I can knock out, like, if I knock out one of those sand blocks, all of them will fall. They'll all hit the slabs, and I don't know if these slabs are in the position to make the rest of the sand fall or if they're not. But I could probably just put torches underneath and make sure they all break. Oh, these slabs... I can't put torches on slabs. All right, well. I've built out this platform big enough that all of these... Yes, they do break when they hit the slabs like that. Take, take, take. And shovel on wood is not what I want. Got it. All right. Very carefully walk back. I don't need that watermelon. I need watermelon seeds. So I need to immediately make that into watermelon seeds. And that way I don't have to deal with the... Oh, I still need an infinite water source, though. All right, hold on. Melon seeds. Got it. I still need to get that infinite water source. And I need to... I do have my list. Hold on. I didn't accomplish anything on that list. I thought I might have, but I did not, apparently. You know what? I'm going to keep one of those cactuses. Ooh, very nice. I'm going to keep one of those cactuses. And I'm going to plant these other two on sand. And that way I'm going ahead and building up that sand I'm supposed to. I can place them like that. Okay. Glad I can place them like that. They break if they fucking hit it, but... There and there. Can I... I cannot walk into those, thank goodness. Okay. As long as I can't fucking... as long as I can't stumble into my own stupidity, I'm good with that. I need to get enough of them that I can burn enough of them to turn them into cactus green dye. Because I have to have that. I think that counts as an expansion of the island, but I already had shit that counted. I still don't feel like this counts as an expansion of the island yet. Because this is just a long pathway that leads to a place I had to go. I don't feel like that means anything right now. I think expand the island means build a section of the island that has a specific purpose. Oh, you know what? Nothing has spawned over here, but those stairs are actually dangerous. Some of them are solid wood blocks now. So I need to light those up. Because otherwise something could spawn on my stairs and then they're just connected to my fucking house. That would have been one of those things that I wouldn't have noticed. Because there's no chance I would actually have noticed that happening. It would have just been, why did something spawn? Where did it spawn? How did that happen? And then I'd have no fucking clue and I would just be confused forever because I would think, well, something must have spawned on top of slabs. Which would have been true, it just would have been not the entire truth. I gotta pay attention to shit, but sometimes it does not make... That wasn't a word. How the fuck... I'm a teacher, goddammit. How the fuck do I not say words sometimes? Motherfucker. Okay, this is... I want to explain this real quick. It might not be the best thing, and it might not even make sense. Grass spreads based on like a random tick speed, so this one hasn't spread to this one at all. It should have, at least in my estimation, at some point have done that, and it hadn't. But it did spread to this one. But since this can spread diagonally or straight across, and this one can as well, now there's double the chance for this one to get grass spread to it. So that might not be true, but that's how I always thought it worked. So I'm hoping that actually is how it works. Ah, damn it. You know, it sucks. I hadn't noticed it. I hadn't really paid attention. And I lost all of that XP that I gained. I say all of that. It wasn't all that much. But I had XP from making charcoal. And I lost it. That fucking sucks. So that is a... That is a consequence of dying that one time. I'm hoping that stays the only time. I know I have to go and do a bunch of fighting, but if I'm actually smart about it, I'm not always, but if I'm smart about it, any fighting that I end up having to do will be entirely one-sided. It'll just be I cheated and won the fight. That's what I'm hoping for. I had a friend once, she's watching me play Minecraft. I don't remember why she was watching me play. Maybe it was just a captured audience waiting on something else. That sounds about right. But she was watching me play and she was getting really freaked out by, oh, you motherfucker. I was talking about that grass block. I was talking about this dirt block specifically, and it's still... You fucking asshole. Anyway, she was watching me play, and she was getting freaked out by how I was standing on the edge all the time, and that I didn't mean to break that fucking leaf block with my axe. I don't guess it matters all that much, but I still do want to kind of conserve my axe as best as possible. Same thing with all my tools. She was freaked out by how close to the edge I was all the time, and I was able to explain, because I just assume most of the time, I've mentioned this a lot before, I assume whatever I say, everybody's already heard. And that's not true. I'm a teacher. I know that that's not true. That's my whole fucking job. But on the internet, I just assume everybody who sees anything has already seen everything. So I got to be the person to say to her, like, yeah, if you crouch and you're next to the edge, you can keep walking and you won't fall off. And that was, That was not comforting to her. She still was like, I don't like it. The view of it, the way that it looks, that's what's bothering me. I'm like, oh, well, she didn't know, but it still ended up bothering her anyway. And down here, I'm crouching all the way around everything, and it is still bothering me because it's not solid blocks, it's fucking slabs. And I am prepared for these things to betray me. I don't know why I am. Feels like a betrayal is inevitable. Even though I've tested it, I know it's not going to happen. Still feels like it's going to fucking happen. Now that is an expansion to the island. There's no specifications on it, but I built that down there for the purpose of later building other things, as well as digging all that dirt out so that I don't have any more, like, dirt flush with this. I don't want anything to be able to spawn on the island. And now, nothing can unless it's on top of one of these, and I've got these very specifically lit up. I don't even need this one anymore at all. You contentious jackass. Everything's kind of hovering up off the ground to keep shit from spawning. This is lit up. That's lit up. Those are all lit up. So I guess all of that is done. And I got something done. I built an expansion to the island. I want to build a farm, but I can't do that without going to the Nether. I can't go to the Nether without lighting the fucking portal on fire, which I'm not willing to do until I've expanded more of this into cobblestone. I need to expand this out to here, probably, out of cobblestone, and then make it go out further that way and build the portal somewhere out that way. Then I have to light blocks on fire and have them sitting in just the right place because I can't make flint and steel. So that's all something I got to deal with. But for right now, I've been going for a long damn time and I got a thing done. So that means that I am fucking done for the day. I hope you enjoyed this one. I hope you come back for the next one. I'll see y'all later. Bye.